There we go. Are y'all still there? Everything good? I was changing the stream element ones, which I forgot it doesn't just resume. You have to close the other one and pick this one back up, but I think I fixed it for the most part. I was just trying to make sure stuffing in the way is the thing. See, healing syringes, keep 500 respect. And don't have any gadgets yet, really, I don't think, other than those axes. But it should be good now. Let's see, I need to. This is not the upgraded one, is it? Or do I have to upgrade this again? Yeah, this is the first one again, I think. Because I had one with a scope on it, but I gotta get that one again, I guess, so. Just figure out. But yeah, this just dropped today, I guess. I didn't want to spoil it like I did the other one. Where is that one at? I think that one's down there. Yeah, I might go after that. I want to get this one up here first. Re-notifying people that I did unlive and went live again, so should be good now. Appreciate it, Peta. Hope you're doing all right today. Just playing some Far Cry 6 DLC since I already beat the story. Yeah, it was underwater. Cause yeah, I beat the story a little while ago. I didn't really play Insanity yet, but I tried it out, but I kind of spoiled the ending for that. So I was like, I'll come back to it after Pagan Men, you know. Let's see, where do I want to go? That'll take me back over there, I think. Guess I'll go check out over here. Kind of hard to tell on the map. Where exactly you're heading for stuff, you just kind of have to happen upon it, I guess. Yeah, I did like one memory thing so far. I don't know. There's like a 18 or something in total. 16, but I've got like two already, so it's not too bad. There's a couple over here. Must be inside this cave or something. Just trying to figure out how to get to this other one.
Hold on, what's wrong with my statue? Oh, it's filthy. RJ, is that you? I'm warning you. I won't take this abasement any longer. I will fight back.
Then fight back, old man.
Who's still shooting me? Finally, you little scum sucker. I want to do that, but I don't have a rope. I don't know if y'all are any fans of Far Cry or not, but I am. How do I get over there? Oh, do I gotta do something with this? Okay, so I see. I was like, how do I get over there? Oh, this is a trial. Well, that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, that's how I do that. Appreciate the follow, Wonder. I was trying to get your link again. I didn't check, but oh, was you talking to me? Oh, sorry. No, that's the wrong thing. Oh, that's a cool updated kind of stream. Why do I have a new tab? Sorry, trying to do multiple things at once. Not easy. Okay, let's get back to this tryout. This trial. This is the first time. Appreciate the follow, Wallflower. And yeah, I did mean him, but you're welcome to follow as well. I'll try to tab and listen to you as well. Try to help people out.
Hope you want the statue. to go through me.
Oh, do I actually have to stay down here? Well, that's annoying. Y'all are everywhere. Jeez, that is not easy. I think I need to get a little bit stronger. What was that? Trials are hard. That was definitely like, I think I need to up my respect and get more health and stuff first. So that's a trial. Didn't I already do that? Yeah, I didn't realize that was so tough. It's like 4? I'm gonna make sure I did that, because that seems like I already did it. I don't understand why he didn't die of that time. Oh, I didn't grab my gun again. Whoops. Yeah, I forgot to get my weapon again.
Pagan, we shouldn't fight. We should work together. Think of what we can do. We can get a new country, a bigger country. Russia. No. All right, we'll work shortly.
Yeah, I didn't realize you could just escape right then. It's too early to escape. Well, at least I can get this chest. Kind of forgot to just grab this one again. But yeah, I think I'm enjoying this DLC so far. It's just them trials can be a little bit of a doozy. Oh, I got another upgrade. I guess they changed it from... Oh no, they did have the scope. Now it doesn't. Can't afford nothing else, but... Figure I'll save that trial for later, since it's a much tougher one apparently. I always forget about sliding, because that does help you go down more. I hope I don't have to do this again, because I've already done it. But I guess we'll see. Wrong thing. Pretty appreciate it, Wonder. I guess you're not live anymore. Yeah, often I notice I forget to plug my YouTube because I plug all my vods in there when I'm done because Twitch, you know, deletes everything. Yeah, he's missing his head, I guess. Seeing anyone who looks even a little like you will be eroticized, lusted after by. I didn't know I'd have to reset this. Though. I don't think of single example. This is a pretty simple one, though.
What happened to my statue? Okay. Did you do this? Around here somewhere?
I don't know why you have to redo memories. That's kind of dumb, though. At least I know what to do. Because, like I said, I already... Yeah. As long as you had fun, though, I would say it was probably decent, at least. I don't tend to play multiplayer that much. If I do, I'd rather play with friends than random people that I don't know, because I know how some people can be sometimes. But I feel you. That was about me on Crash yesterday. I died so many times on the bridge level that I just wanted to rage quit. And eventually I died and start over on the last level I did, and I just rage quit after that. Like, I can't do this. Killing me. Well, you know, you win some, you lose some, I guess. How it usually goes.
Oh, good. Floating rocks in a sea of darkness. Seems like a great place for a nursing home. Now, how do I get over that? Come on, pagan, you could do this.
Guess I have to watch. Yeah, like I said, yeah, you win some, you lose some. Have good days and bad days. Hello, Sparky. Hope you're doing alright today. It's like I was telling Porky, though. If I play with people I know, I might would get into multiplayer games, you know. Because at least I know I can play with people I trust and like me and not deal with these people that want to trash you when you suck. Because I tend to play like a variety, but like single player usually, like. I was telling Salmon, I've been playing a lot of Skyrim again.
Oh, she is cute, isn't she? I mean, she's going to look like me. You know, people like babies. And you.
Because I was working on my OP Thief Assassin where I could pretty much one-shot just about anything. Except Giants. I kind of have to double-tap and... You can't really sneak a dragon, so you know how that goes. You know how that goes. Have to see if that chest is... Yep, it's back there again. I hate jumps like that. That one always gives me the willies sometimes. Appreciate it for the follow, Wallflower. I think I've already... Yeah, you already... But appreciate it, you know. Just to reiterate. Oh man, I didn't do the thing. Whoops. Now I gotta go back up there again. Got distracted. I forgot the frickin' urn, man. Yeah, because I came over here and then I got distracted by that chest and forgot to grab the urn. Yeah, I don't care. I've already done this. What the? How did I miss that? Can I just leave? Yeah, I guess that saved me the trouble. That jump this time. Yeah, I forgot the water. How's the water so deep? Jeez. I was about to say, it didn't seem. Oh, it went back up. No wonder. But yeah, you pretty much do these trials, get all this stuff saved up, and you get these power-ups. I didn't even see what... Oh, is that a... I don't know. I wanted to go here, I think. That looks like there's something over there, potentially. A trial, maybe. Only thing I hate is there's no fast travel when you want to go back to the dinner table. Because I don't want to lose all my respect. Like a statue down here too. Did it disappear? Oh, it's in the water. Okay. I don't know how to get up there. I think you gotta get the piece of... Oh, that's where you get a piece of the mask. I'm not ready for that. No, no, no. No, no, no. What was that delete? Oh, you... Not sure why that was deleted. I assume you were just spamming, probably. It feels like Minecraft. Didn't I change the... Yeah, I started to play Minecraft and then I just fell out of it again because I just get too bored playing Minecraft by myself. That's another game where if I play with friends, it'd be great. It'd be great if I had friends to play with. Guess I can't. Yeah, this is a little bit wilder than the main story. I'd say the main story's far easier than this. That's for sure, because... Is this a why are these so tough? Like, I'm gonna just grab. Improves melee damage. I guess I'll just sell that one. I guess I can't get some of these. Planet Side 2. Not sure if I remember that one or not. I got a bunch of respect, so it might be time to go back and. Who's shooting at me now? That was a little graphic. Oh yeah, open world. That's. I'm gonna just go to this freaking memory gate. But yeah, I usually like those type of games. I might have to look that up later and see what it's about. You guys need to leave me alone. Not y'all. Freaking bad guys in this map. What is this? Oh. Might be something I can do. I just don't want to die. Might be a safe house I can get. Who was annoying? Oh my gosh. Oh, I did it. Yay. That's cool. Appreciate it. Oh, yeah, that. I know when I was playing this morning, I was trying that really hard trial because I didn't realize how hard it was. And that dude was sniping me from, like, up, and I couldn't get him. I'm like, that's unfair. Oh, good. Just what I needed. Whatever it is to get back. I need to find another bigger one. And better guns is what it takes. Yeah, I need a better gun because I'm getting freaking murked. There we go. More healing syringes. I had a second gadget. I don't need that. I need to upgrade that next time, because then I can keep more respect when I die. Appreciate it, though. All the hype. Try to do my best. I'm glad I found a safe house. I think I could fast travel to that now. If not, I'll just have to remember. Where is... Oh, there it is. Improves melee damage. Well, I don't have room for any more power, so I can't really do that. Oh, that's up there. How did I get up there? Oh, yeah, there's a place over here that'll let me... Yeah, I need to find a better gun, though, a machine gun or something, because getting this pistol ain't going to cut it forever. Yeah, see, if I had that climbing tool, I could get up there. Oh, is that a door? Have to check out where this goes. These are like... pink tree? Must have missed that one. Yeah, they got some nice... Where am I at now? Oh, geez, there's another piece right there. Well, I'm glad I know where that's at, then. I think I'll come back here later. Because that's going to be really hard going after those. Trials are bad enough without a proper gun. I want to finish going up here, so I guess I'm going to go see what's all the way up here. Is that... Oh, geez, that's where the other one is. I guess I can't fast travel then. Well, I'm going to go to door 2 and go check out over there, I guess. I gotta level up more for these challenges. Definitely helps I got more healing syringes though. Oh, those... Yeah, those pink trees are kinda nice. I always feel bad about killing the dogs, but you know, try to remind myself it's just a video game. You just want to keep giving me freaking melee training. I ain't got no room for that. I hope this is one of the gun thing. Oh, armory. Yeah, that's what I need. A new gun, because then I can buy it later even when I die. Goodies! Well, how tough is this one? 3? How much do I have? I cannot tell. Can't really. Oh, 806. So if I die.
Me? You shouldn't have.
Who's left? Where you at, you coward? Yay, I did it. That one was a little tough, but I managed. What do we have here? Oh yeah, the sniper rifle. That might be useful for that one guy that was kicking my butt. Oh, I already have it. That's good. Seems like another armory challenge, possibly. Tried it. I don't know what my power is, to be honest. Oh, well, now I got both of them then. Good to know. Oh, it's another armory challenge. Well, that's nice. Well, it gave me one of them back. Ooh, that one's a little more tougher. I don't think I'm ready for that one yet. But I kind of want to go back. Guess I'll go check out over here. Save that for later when I get a little more powerful. Because it's still not quite cutting it yet. Seems like there's more I hear something. I can't ever find it. I don't know what it is, but it's around here somewhere. Oh, that's another delusion.
This was Ishwari's home. As beautiful and lively as I remember.
I can't. It's like there's around here somewhere, but can't seem to find them.
This the same home. What's happened to it?
I guess I gotta find the key somewhere. Whoops. Oh, where could the key be? Is it back, something back here? Guess not. Oh, I guess that's a key. Is it for this house, though? Ah.
A diary? More secrets, my love?
What is that? Mom? Mom? Fuck. No. No! Nurse! Help! Please!
A little too painful for me, thanks.
I'm guessing probably a diary down here. I thought I saw one over here. The other key.
It looks even worse on the inside. Better poke around just to make sure everything's okay.
Oh, there it is.
What are you talking about?
From outside.
Appreciate it, Malachi. Hope you're doing all right, Leo. Jeez. Appreciate it, Porky.
I'm sorry, my love.
Hate you, baby.
I must have been confused.
I hate you.
You did everything you could.
Oh no. I like that one. Move speed. Oh, it's right here. Let's not drown now. Where to now? That's over here. Four power-ups, that's pretty good. I don't feel like I got more ammo than I did. Oh, I do, a little bit. pretty nice with a silencer, though, when they can't. If you can manage to headshot them. Oh, it's another armory. How tough is this one? Oh, that one's even tougher. That's what I was afraid of. All this stuff is really tough. I guess I could check out where this door goes. That's three doors I have found now. Receive respect from enemies. Oh, is that what you're talking?
Not exactly what I had in mind when I
Ah, I wonder what those little things were. Now I know. There's a chibi by the other door, too. Now I know what to look for, at least. What's the challenges? Yeah, it is a little laggy, I guess. I don't know why, though. I think I've gotten all the rewards I can really get, though. This is for like the main game. I don't have enough. Oh, never mind then. Let's see where this door goes. Bell Tower Ruins. Not sure where. Kind of back over here. Don't know how to get up there though. Like I could see. Maybe right there. I definitely recognize this from the video I watched. Hello, HD Springer. Like, I definitely. Oh, this is a delusion. Oh, man, this one's down here, too. Hurry up. Hurry up. I think that one might be above me, actually.
What am I hearing? I've never seen those terrible.
Are those in the house? Yeah. Keep forgetting, I'm like...
What's this? What am I hearing? I've never seen
this. I just gotta figure out how to get up there.
What are you thinking? That's preposterous. People could hear this and... That's preposterous. People could hear this. Anyone could be listening.
I was about to say, is that waterfall going up? That is wild. Well, I guess the waterfall can go up, but I can't. Well, I can't get up there, I don't think. I feel like I need a climbing rope to get up there. And I do not have that. I guess I can get in here. I was like, I just don't know how to get to that treasure. Yeah, that's a good question. Cause I don't have.
I am sick of competing with that little sack of pissing shit. I get it. She's cute. But don't I deserve some fucking attention too? I hope Ishwari doesn't bring the baby.
This is pretty wild, though. Yeah, this is pretty wild. Tricky. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a chest right here. Here, never mind. Let me out. That was finally over. Oh. Please don't let me die. Ow. You little bird. Came back for your revenge, huh? Frick you. Reduces movement while sprinting. Well, I don't know if that was a good thing or a bad thing, but it's done. So. What the? Not what I meant to do, but I get back up here. That was kind of fun, though. A little challenging. I always get a little jumpy trying to figure out how to make sure I make those jumps and not die. You know, I really do need to go back. To a safe, find a safe house or something. Ow, you bird. I'm surprised I hit that shot. I didn't think I'd hit it. Losing all the respect I've worked so hard to get. I guess I need to. Oh, that is one down there. That's a safe house over there. I got lucky with that. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Yep. Kind of one of them moments where you realize you screwed up as soon as you jumped. It's like, well, so much for that. Ah, jeez, and there goes all my stuff. Guess I could buy it. Man, I had so much too. That's what drives me. Do I not have my silencer anymore? Yeah, I don't. It's different attachments. Oh well. So much for that. Second gadget. Pretty much I can get another gadget, I guess. I didn't realize I had rocks this whole time. Well. What was that? That was House on Fire. Didn't I complete that already, though? Yeah, because there's the first one, second one, third one. Guess I need to go find that safe house while I'm at it. Yeah. continue my mission of trying to find that frickin' safe house again. I guess I didn't realize it re-rolls the attachments. I see you.
Remember how father used to look at you? He saw you for who you really were, didn't he?
Seems like in this one, the bad guy's himself and boss's memories. The hero and his sister are like the bad guys. Oh, I'm back over here. That makes sense. That's the one place I don't want to go right now. Maybe later, but not right now. Oh, here we are back at this place again. Do I really have to do this again? Wish I knew how to get that, wish I knew how to get that rope climber there. I ain't about to do that again right now. I'll come back to that later if I have to. I don't really care. Another safe house. Don't have very much. Let's see. 900, 750. Improves reload speed after hit shots. I guess that helps a little. Yeah, I've been meaning to check out, like, kind of funny. I feel like a delusion or something is up here, or another trial. Because it's a pretty big, crazy looking place up here. What do we have here? Oh boy. Oh, that's where this is. Well, I don't think I want to do that yet.
Military incompetence. How many times did I order my men to burn this place to the ground? 27. That was a rhetorical question. No matter. I'll do it myself, as they say.
I don't want to do the memory, so I don't care. Just exploring, really. Trying to rack up some respect. That looks like an armory. Please let it be one I can do. Yeah, I guess I do have to get all my powers again, so. At least you idiots can't knock me down this time. Let's see. What the heck? I think this one was like the other one. It's like a 3-star, so. Could probably give it a try.
This is a trap, isn't it?
Probably getting better, but sure. Baby, I guess I do gotta go buy the case. But that's another weapon, so can never go wrong there.
Well, this just got more fun.
Do I not? Apparently I do. Says I have it, but then I don't, so.
Well, fuck.
wonder what you were doing. You just kind of stood there and took it.
Well, I obviously can't leave the statue in that state.
So there's another one. See if I can check out this place behind it then. See, I gotta get a hook somewhere and I don't know how to do that yet. It's gotta be one of these challenges. Another safe house.
Finally, a chance to relax. I didn't think you could re-roll though. I guess it don't matter then. I don't understand why it doesn't. Figure out the controls, because this thing is driving me crazy. I can't figure out how to. Can't figure out how to change my weapon to.
We want last weapon. Oh, there we go. Kind of forgot about. Now we're in business. Well, I guess I gotta get the mask stuff before I can do that. Oh, that's an SMG. I've already got that. I guess I didn't finish checking out over here. But I think I need to go up back over here to get up there. So. Might have to go up higher. I don't know if I can reach it from here or not. Well, it seems like there's 5 levels to this, though, which is pretty wild, too. Just don't get it. I can't figure out how to change my gadgets. So. Oh, another challenge. Well,
whatever that is, I want what's inside.
Oh, grenade launcher. That one's a doozy. I have pretty much explored just about the. Oh, I didn't reclaim that one. Because, yeah, eventually you gotta claim, redo everything in one go, which is kind of tough. Problem with these is if you quit, you have to start over.
Things are free, I suppose.
Yeah. I didn't think I'd pull that off. Hey. Ooh wee, that was something.
Let's tear shit up.
Oh, that should be fun. That shotgun's pretty good though. As long as you get up close and risk your life. I guess I could go up there and go back there. Claim that. What is this one? Yeah. Man, those are all so tough. Yeah. I think I'm just have to start over anyway, so appreciate y'all showing up and hanging out. Hope y'all enjoyed the stream. Appreciate all the follows. I hope y'all enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Anime King 405, and I hope I'll catch y'all again Saturday. Be on that raid train for 3 p.m. So I'll catch y'all then. Later.